extreme discipline and preparation, and mentally you need to be there today. That's usually where we separate the boys from the men.
Has an opportunity to showcase their talents. It's always such a great opportunity for the pastry industry to shine and to show the world its growth and progression and continual improvement.
The World Chocolate Masters 2011 is
Frank Hasnold from the Netherlands.
Thank you.